correct answer is mesocarp. Wrong, wrong, wrong.
There's no need to gloat.
The correct answer is exocarp. Whitley, I fear you will never be ready for this test.
And do you know why? Because of your pitiful penmanship. I might as well have been reading fly footprints.
Well, I suppose I could type up the notes for you.
And I think you should. For the sake of your pride, if nothing else.
Mind if I draw you, Whitley?
Why, am I coming apart? Just a little psychiatric humor. I thought it might appeal to you.
Just need a place to work.
Well, there's not enough espresso for 10.
Take it down, 1,000, Whitley. I just want to work my paper, okay?
All right, if you must. I'm practically done anyway. I'm just giving this botanical encyclopedia cursory glance.
Fine, just pretend I'm not here.
You know, I never thought that I, former Miss Magnolia, and daughter of a five-time Richmond Rose, would ever say this, but I hate flowers.
Well, do you want to talk about it?
Job has gone to your head. I'm not just some jabbering loon from off the street, you know.
Look, Whitley, I've got a lot of work to do, but if you need to talk, it can wait.
For your information, I have a lot of work to do, too. Lots of it. Plenty of it.
I think we'd both be better off if we got something to eat. Why don't we go to the pit before it closes?
Fine. I could use another cup of coffee. Maybe even some sugar. But I don't know why you think I need help.
Whitley, if you just stay with the wave, you'll eventually hit the beach.
I know that.